little shimmy move. Byron activating from the back end. Gave it up. Bell marches in. Bell. First side shot. Score! And there it is. Evan Rodriguez. His first goal as a Colorado Avalanche. The Avs get one back on a perfect feed from Big Bell to Rodriguez. And it's now a 2-1 game.
He has a really good camp. And then he just couldn't get anything going offensively. But this line has been the best one for the Avalanche tonight. Rodriguez just pulls away, presents his stick perfectly. Nichushkin, who has just been a superstar for the Avalanche, makes a great pass. Rodriguez finishes it off. Well, he had 19 last year.
That was rifled around the boards. O'Connor's on the near side. Nice play by Logan O'Connor. Set ahead. He's out there with Nichushkin, shorthanded. Big ball is in. Center pass shot. Score!
This is an unbelievable play by Bo Byron. But look at Nichushkin. Everybody in the building thinks he's going to 25. Everybody. And he just finds this open guy, Bo Byron, jumping up into the play. The pass, but also the anticipation of Bo Byron to jump up. I can guarantee you the Seattle Kraken were thinking, okay, there's a 2-on-1. What's going on? And all of a sudden, on the far side,